Hi, I'm Andrew Dawson, grain originator with Great Lakes Grain out of the Mitchell branch. I'm here with Jim Irvin, also a grain originator out of the Mitchell branch. We're in Milverton, Ontario today, third day of the 10th annual crop assessment tour. What have we been seeing out there, Jim?
Well, we're seeing a lot of variability, Andrew. This particular field of beans right here at Milverton looks really good. You can see the pods are forming on the plants. It's really advanced, very healthy. You know, you go some areas, you know, the beans are a bit behind because, you know, they haven't had the moisture. And we are lacking maturity for the time of year. But, you know, I will say this, is that the beans have surpassed the corn.
You've been doing a lot of counts up through our northern trading territory, which you also cover. What have you been seeing up there?
Well, you know, just like here, variability. In the Drayton area, we see the corn at milk stage. Beans, really, the plants are potted up. You got east of Highway 6, most of the corn is at blister stage. Beans there look a lot more advanced. Up in the Elmville area, that's in the far north, things look pretty good, much like the Mitchell area. You know, they could use some more moisture up there, but overall, things look pretty darn good.
Sure. So don't forget to follow us on Twitter at hashtag GLGTour19.